Hi there, today I will be unboxing the new G-Shock watch. So this is a G-Shock AW590-1A. So let's open this one. So here is the watch in the tin can, and also it comes with the warranty card with the stamp from the authorized cash dealer. Okay, open this. Okay, so here is the G-Shock watch. So by the way, inside the can there's also the instruction manual, and here we go, here's the watch. So here it is. So it looks very nice, so like this. So this is much smaller compared to other G-Shock watches. So just give you the measurement. So from end to end, it's about 4.5 centimeters, but the face itself is around 2.7 or 2.9 centimeters, and the thickness about 1.5 centimeters. Okay, so this is an watch with an analog hand and also digital time. So it has a world time as well, and a countdown timer, stopwatch, then alarm. The battery, it is using a CR1220 battery. They are saying it has an approximate battery life of 3 years. Okay, the back. So it has a resin strap. So let me see. So you have 4 buttons for. I think that is standard for G-Shock. You have 4 buttons. So there's a mode and adjustment. Then let me see the LED. So that's it. So press this one. You have illumination. Okay, pretty cool, cool watch. So I think that's it. So I'll try and do some setting on this one, because I haven't done the setup of this one yet. Anyway, that's it. Thank you for watching.